How to fix new Siri animation not working after update. If the new Siri animation is not working after an update, especially on iOS 18 beta or a recent iOS release, here are some troubleshooting steps you can try to fix it. First of all, open the Settings app from your iPhone's home screen. Once inside the Settings app, all you have to do is tap on the Apple Intelligence and Siri option available there. And once you tap on it, make sure that you have enabled it. So this is a basic step first of all. If you have not enabled it, it won't work on a device. So now, once you have enabled it, also make sure that you have enabled Show Apps Behind Siri. Now all of this has been checked, then go back to the settings, scroll and tap on the general option available there. Inside general, tap on the software update. Then simply make sure you are on the latest beta or the public release. If you are using the beta version, then go to the latest beta, or if you are using the iOS 18 version, then make sure you update it to the latest one. Now all you have to do is go back to the home screen and restart your iPhone. Sometimes a simple restart can restore missing UI animations or effects as well. Then again, go back to the settings, tap on the general option available in there. Inside general, all you have to do is scroll down till the bottom and there you will get to see transfer or reset iPhone. Simply tap on it. Once you tap on the transfer or reset iPhone, you will get to see reset option available on your screen. Then tap on the reset, then tap on reset all settings. And that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.